The Med's neonatal intensive care unit is a model for the nation. They save more than 1,000 babies a year, more than 80% of them African American.
Her sat probe's not picking up.
So let's get an X-ray like now, you know.
Okay.
What do you know about the mama?
She had no prenatal care.
Doctors say the primary medical cause of infant mortality is prematurity, babies being born too early.
I was 6 months pregnant when I had him. And he was born 1 pound, 12 ounces. I was scared because I didn't know if he was going to survive or what.
I was 6 months. I would
have
been 27 weeks yesterday.
It's the only unit I know of its kind that in large measure was established for social reasons. The impetus for that was the well-known historic racial tension that had been generated in this town, and which was at its peak with the assassination of Martin Luther King.
After Dr. King's death, the city was forced to confront issues of race and poverty. Included was the high rate of infant deaths in the black community.
You picked out certain zip codes where poverty was more overwhelming, and that's where most of your dying babies were.
Dr. Koronis led a campaign for a state-of-the-art newborn center at the public hospital in the heart of Memphis's inner city.
There it was, angry doctor. It's true, I was angry. I'm still angry. The situation hadn't changed much at all. Wherever there is a high concentration of Afro-Americans, Washington, D.C., Memphis, Tennessee, New Orleans, you name it, there is a higher infant mortality rate. So, is it a racial issue? It seems to be preponderant among black babies, this proclivity to death.